Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys, guys. Oh, man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go, now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We walked in and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her, and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
Can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal. Over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
I saw one lurking on the other side of that car. The girl's behind that door. Those two seem to be on the scent. We're a little naked out here, except for Carly's gun, and we can't use that much.
Anything in the pickup.
Ow! Hey man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
Something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella lurking near the front. Come on. get into that room. He's not going anywhere.
Their groaning attracts the others.
How are you going to kill that one by the car without attracting the others?
Done trying to punch out a window.
There's a truck over there. Maybe we can find you a weapon.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
Going to need weapons.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind. Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
I prefer cover that can't just roll away.
You should hold on to that. Pick them in here. Awesome! Wait! Let me see the spark plug. Whistling inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper. Oh! That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Sure. Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pig-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Rad.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
You might want to break through that board first.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
You're hurt.
Oh, God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me!
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please!
This is crazy!
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up! Please!
Whoa!
Whoa, take it easy. I just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No! No!
Let's get out of here.
Here they come!
Get in!